Well, hello folks, and I'm really sorry that it's been many months since I last posted a film on YouTube. The day before yesterday, or a couple of days ago at least anyway, was World Suicide Prevention Day, and I thought, as a result of that day, just thinking things through, that I would attempt to come out and kayak again, having been off the water for the last couple of months due to another really bad bout of my depression. Came out of the blue, grabbed me and pulled me under, literally, so much so that I've really been not very well at all. Thankfully, this time I didn't end up in hospital, although there were times when I felt very unsafe, I had strong desires to complete my suicide. But I think this time round, because I have my creative shed and a place where I can make things and just be quiet and be on my own, really helped me get through this very dark period. I think I'm on my way out, although I have to say it feels like it's a long road this time. Anxiety is the thing that's really crippling me at the moment, and that's a new experience for me. Anxiety, I've not experienced it the way I'm experiencing it right now, so I'm starting a new medication for that, and hopefully that will ease things. But the worry there is that it will make me drowsy, and I'll be too tired to do anything. But so I'm out, and this is my first paddle on my own for, well, gosh, many weeks. So it's lovely to come out here around Carve Island again. Big tide today, so it's nice to get into the nooks and crannies. Fairly calm. So I'm just enjoying it, really. I'm just enjoying being back on the water. So that's me. That's my story. It's been a very brief story there, but I hope that I will begin to become more active again, and in doing so, share my time with you on the water or other activities. And I thank you for your patience, and as always, for all your good wishes and for thinking of me and the good comments that you paste on my post on my Twitter feed and Facebook page and all the rest. So I do appreciate the support I receive from all of you. So there we are, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the film. I'm just going to carry on around the island and then head back in. Nothing adventurous today, just enjoying being back on the water. There we are, that's the end of my paddle for this morning. It's been wonderful to be out in the water, absolutely lovely. And it's been good for me to get out. Thank you for watching, and thank you for reconnecting. And I certainly hope that this is the beginning of a reconnection for me with the sea, and doing more paddling and making more films. So thanks very much, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.